This morning's cool and cloudy conditions gave way to a beautiful afternoon with blue skies and sunshine. It reached a top of 23 degrees in Richmond and Penrith, 21 in Kellyville, Parramatta and Gosford, 20 the top in Terre Hills, 22 in the city and 21 in Cronulla, which is right on average. Across New South Wales, the coast was a little cooler than average with some cloud cover, only reaching a top of 18 degrees in Wollongong, 20 in Newcastle, while inland areas were mostly sunny, reaching 22 in Wagga Wagga and Mudgee, a warmer 28 in Narrabri and Broken Hill. Tomorrow, a trough will cross the south, drawing warmer winds to the southeast, while another trough will trigger a few isolated showers and storms in Queensland's west. There are early indications that a tropical cyclone could form near the Solomon Islands next week, briefly entering our area of responsibility. If so, it will be the only one to have ever formed in Australia's eastern region during October. Let's take a look around the country tomorrow. Brisbane heading for a fine day, 26 degrees. It should be partly cloudy in Canberra, a top of 24, sunny and 26 in Melbourne, fine in Hobart, 23, a warm 30 degrees in Adelaide and a sunny 25 on the way for Perth. A dry and mostly sunny day expected across much of New South Wales with temperatures several degrees warmer than today, heading for 22 degrees in Coffs Harbour and Wollongong, 25 in Grafton, Batemans Bay and Albury, 28 in Dubbo and a warm 34 in Bourke. Sydney will be mostly cloudy tomorrow with light northeasterly winds picking up tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures will be a touch warmer than average, heading for 26 degrees in Penrith, 25 on the way for Richmond and Blacktown, 24 in Liverpool and Campbelltown, 23 for Gosford and the city, and a cooler 20 degrees on the way for Cronulla. Let's take a look ahead, and we can look forward to a long stretch of blue skies and sunshine, reaching 25 degrees on Friday, 26 on Saturday, and a warm 30 degrees by Sunday. Next week, staying fine and warm, those overnight lows ranging from 13 to 17 degrees. In our west, it will reach the 30s again by Friday. Saturday, looking like the warmest day of the weekend, heading for 34 degrees. 31 on Sunday, that warmer weather sticking around next week, reaching a sweltering 36 by next Wednesday. Nights ranging from 10 to 15 degrees, Pete.
Hello again. The weather has given us very little to complain about today. With blue skies and gentle breezes, the city peaked at 24 degrees. A high pressure system is sitting over the Tasman. That's brought the clear and calm conditions today, and it won't move much tomorrow, so we can expect another sunny spring day. Taking a look around the country tomorrow, it's shaping up to be another dry day. Adelaide is set to be the warmest southern capital, 30 degrees. Back home, there'll be minimums of 7, 8 or 9 degrees for inland areas. Then with sunny skies, most spots are heading for the mid to high 20s. It'll dip to 9, 10 or 11 degrees across Melbourne. Then it'll get a bit warmer than today once the sun gets to work. Melton and Epping are heading for 27. After a low of 9, Geelong can expect a sunny top of 26 degrees. The city is also heading for 26 after a low of 12. 27 degrees on Friday with mostly sunny skies. On Saturday, a mild low of 17 ahead of a top of 23. But winds will pick up during the day and there's a chance of a thunderstorm. The temperature plummets on Sunday. A windy top of 15 degrees with up to 3 millimetres of showers. Cloudy and 17 degrees on Monday. Back up to 24 on Tuesday. 18 with a shower or two next Wednesday. More spring sunshine on the way tomorrow after a low of 12. The city's heading for 26 degrees under blue skies and light winds, then even warmer on Friday, Peter.
Oh, not the next 4 or 5 days, Andrew. I'm afraid it is looking very dry. The coast could see a sprinkle over the next couple of hours. That is about it. In fact, even drier as we get into the weekend, as temperatures are set to soar, nudging 30 degrees plus as we push into early next week. Those winds finally easing tomorrow afternoon and a return of some northerly winds. Let's have a look at the temperatures recorded today across southeast Queensland, and it was low 20s along the coast and around the bayside suburbs today, mid-20s. Here in the city, 26 in fact, 26 also in Gatton. Ipswich recorded the max today with 27 degrees. To the weather map, and a trough in the east should start to trigger some isolated showers and storms for far western Queensland. Plenty of heat though over our northern latitudes, or slowly being drawn down into the southeast corner of the country. If we look interstate, sunny and warm for Perth, Adelaide, Melbourne and Hobart. A little cloud in Canberra and Sydney tomorrow, sunny and hot for Darwin and also Alice Springs. Queensland partly cloudy, low 30s. 30s, Cairns, Townsville and Rocky. Partly cloudy and high 20s, Gladstone, Bundaberg, Gympie and Maryborough. Plenty of heat inland tomorrow, 37 for Mount Isa and 35 on the way for Longreach. In the southeast, it'll be partly cloudy. Fresh southeasterly winds gradually easing later in the day. Overnight temperatures as low as 11 degrees inland, 16 bayside. Daytime temperatures, we're looking at mid-20s on the coast and high 20s inland and starting to rise. Moreton Bay, south-southeast is 15 to 20 knots. The seas up to 2 metres offshore. Brizzy, partly cloudy, a low of 15 overnight and a top of 26 degrees. But your 7-day outlook, sunny Friday, 28. Saturday, 29. Sunday, 30. And Monday, 32 degrees. Ipswich, both overnight and daytime temperatures will be on the rise. Low 30s for Friday. Saturday, mid-30s for Sunday and into Monday. For the Gold Coast, a mostly sunny Friday, 26, Saturday, 27, Sunday and Monday, 29 degrees. Some cloud increasing for Tuesday. The Sunshine Coast, warmer days on the way, starting with 26 Friday, 27 Saturday, 29 Sunday and 30 degrees on Monday. A little bit of cloud increasing on Tuesday, but still unlikely to see any rain. So dry and very warm for the next 4 to 5 days, guys. So a little bit warmer than today, though.
Thanks, Gary.
Hi there. I'll tell you what, this Oz Asia Festival is just going to be sparklingly stunning when it opens here by the river tomorrow at Pinky Flat, the Moon Lantern Trail. We're getting a bit of a sneak peek tonight, having a look at the dragonfly lanterns at the moment, and the whole site here just looks gorgeous. And of course, we've had lovely weather as well today. We ended up making 27 degrees just after 5 o'clock, and right now it's around 25 degrees in the city. Across the suburbs, it was still a cold start through the northern suburbs. In fact, at Mawson Lakes we dipped to 6 degrees overnight, but we made up for it this afternoon and then some when we reached a very warm 29 degrees there and 28 at Elizabeth. Plenty of places snuck into the 30s through our north, like Port Pirie, Port Augusta and Ceduna. And after another round of cold starts, we did lift into the mid to high 20s through the upper southeast around Keith and Narracourt. Turning it up another notch tomorrow across SA as those east-northeasterly winds drag more warm air across the state and bump up the temperatures even further. But not everywhere is warming to the same degree. Interstate tomorrow, Sydney is still on the cloudier side with an overcast 23, and Brisbane looking partly cloudy with 26. Tomorrow, that extra dose of warmth that sees Port Lincoln lifting to 29, Clare 30 and Whyalla 31 degrees, all with those dry sunny skies. Renmark is set for a warm 32, Murray Bridge even warmer with a sunny 33, and Mount Gambier slightly softer and 27 degrees. On local waters, winds variable around 10 knots and seas below half a metre. Around Adelaide, we turn up the dial once more, up to around 31 degrees for Elizabeth and 30 for Mount Barker. So these temperatures are around 10 degrees above average for this time of year. We'll certainly see that warmth in the city too, with 30 degrees the expected top, looking dry and sunny, and an overnight low tonight of around 15 degrees. Also warm as we round out the week on Friday, with a top of 28 degrees in store. It does cool off for the weekend though. In fact, the temperature's dropping down, back down closer to average at 18 degrees on Saturday with the chance of a shower, and finding up again pretty quickly with 20 degrees on Sunday.